Hey meme lovers, smash that like button. Share your favorite clip in the comments. Also don't forget to join me on Discord.
Excuse me guys.
I'm trying to get his first kiss.
You want to get your first kiss?
Yeah.
Do you have herpes?
No.
Yeah, I'll kiss you.
Are you ready?
Oh! No way!
Look like a monkey in...
You smell like one too.
Hey, blow it out, dog.
This is the greatest impulse buy in the history of my life. You ready?
When it's April 2nd and she's still pregnant.
Well, I don't know if you can see the kid.
Nathan, no, I'm not gonna turn around and flex my butt. Come on, Nathan, cut that out. This is
I just wanna say I like your like beard you got going on. I'm just trying to figure out how to like get mine to grow more and stuff. Is there like a trick or anything?
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you for the advice. I appreciate it, bro. You have a good day.
A Johnny Depp dollar, a Dwayne The Rock Johnson dollar, they got... Yo, is that fucking Hitler?
Here's what I'm wearing to the gym today. Wearing this shirt, it says I'm a bodybuilder. That's all.
Okay, that's it. No more Nice Ranger. It's morphin' time! Tyrannosaurus! Ready! Mighty Morphin Power Ranger! Ready! Have that monster.
Ghosts do not exist. How do you explain this?
Pussy, not mine, this bitch for us. Tunnel, the gang is what I trust. Shredder, don't argue, we don't.
Teacher, and she's walking up to him, and oh, it kind of feels like she didn't do her homework. Oh, she's sucking his dick.
Hi, thank you for giving me this drink. You are.
pretty cute.
Good morning. My question is, since we're spending all this money, where are we getting the money from? And my second question is, if I can shit in your mouth.
I apologize for that, Congressman. Don't take that kind of language here on the Washington Journal.
It'll sometimes release a sort of...
Ew! That doesn't taste like a gusher!
Up your eyes, you see the world that is red. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you...
Okay, what should I do today? Oh man, are you sure? Jeez, can I spin again? Jeez, why are you so mean? You wanna fight, bro? Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it? Turn around? What the? Ah!
Wait a damn minute.
Do you know that there was an illegal gambling operation going on just down the street from where you live?
No. It was illegal. What is that? I ain't heard nothing about that.
So we say you just gotta
love me like this, love me like that, love me like this, love me like that.
Hey, you come here often? Never mind.
Yo, you play Clash of Clans?
Yeah.
What the?
Come over here, come over here. Check out my new shoes. They're the brand new.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three.
Keep love, bye. I'm AwesomeWoman800, go follow me.
And I'm Jessica the Coolest. Peace, y'all.
Yo, I got some dog food for you, yep. I got some dog food for you, yep, yep.
Well, 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 well.
Are you hungry?
Hungry for you?
Well, you have to, if you're hungry, you gotta eat, you know.
You skedaddle on now, get on down the road.
Hi, everyone! I know see.
Can you stand at the feet of a 20-foot-tall transformer named Optimus Prime? Or see a grown man dressed as Kung Fu Panda?
Guys, it can't be that. I don't think it's gonna be that scary, bro. It's 8-bit, man. How am I gonna get fucking scared by an 8-bit game?
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Prospero.
Cheers.
You said you like buff Asian men? I got you. Yeah, I got you. I got you. Yo, J-Dab.
Yo.
Hello,
You. I like you too. But fuck.
What I'm going to do is lock up a pint of her favorite ice cream, Ben and Jerry's Vanilla Caramel Fudge, put it in the freezer, and when she finds it, hopefully I'll be able to convince her to join me on camera, and I will teach her how to open this up. Okay, folks, I really...
You can put a cat door in the corner. So you make one. Well...
Pretend like your dog bit you and see their reaction.
Ow! 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 No reaction. Absolutely no remorse.
I want you to think of any fruit. Think of any fruit, but do not let me influence you.
Banana.
Speak. What seems to be the problem? If you've got to travel, by the nine divines, stay on the roads.
Get over here. Whoa.
This is what happens when your boyfriend gives you a bracelet and dumps you to be with your best friend. Have fun with her, Ryan.